Hi, today I'm going to show you how to set up FarmStack connector for your own CSV file. Let's start by opening the FarmStack GitHub page. There, you'll find steps to set up FarmStack locally. Kindly follow the steps to install FarmStack requirements if you have not done so already. Now, let's go to the last step and clone the FarmStack repository on your local machine. Open the repository in your preferred editor. Here, I will be using Visual Studio Code. Trust the repository if asked to do so. There are two files which we have to edit to start a provider connector for our CSV file. Docker Composer Provider YML and Example Provider Routes.xml. In example provider routes, you can see the file name for current CSV file. We'll be changing this to new CSV file. Let's download a publicly available sample CSV file. Remember the path for the new CSV file as we will be mounting this to the Docker container. In this example, the name of the file is cities.csv and it is in the downloads folder. Replace the sample_data1 by CSV file name. After that, open Docker Compose Provider YML file. Here, comment out the lines which mount sample data 1 and 2 to the Docker container and add the line to mount new CSV file to the container. Save both the files and switch to terminal window. Run the command python3setup.py. This command will set up and run FarmStack connector installer frontend. In the browser window, open installer frontend by typing localhost:8000 and pressing enter. Give a unique name to your provider, for example, cities provider, and click next. Also, give a unique name to your consumer and click next. Start your connectors by clicking Setup Connection button. Depending on your system resources and internet speed, this step could take anywhere from a few seconds to a few minutes. You can check the progress in the terminal window. When the connector setup is done, go back to the front end and open View Transfer Data link. Kindly wait a couple of minutes for the contract negotiation process of provider and consumer to complete before they can start sharing the data. After the negotiation, the provider will start streaming data to the consumer. Kindly refresh to see the data shared from the new CSV file. This completes the tutorial for CSV file transfer through FarmStack Provider Connector. For more information, visit our website page or contact us using information provided on the website. Thank you.